What I really love about this car is, I suppose, two things. First being that the car was belonging to my father since he was a young student. And secondly, I have fond memories of it with restoring it with my brother, Garrett. My name is Chris Foley. The car that's featuring here today is a 1949 Riley Roadster. The car was originally owned by my father, and now myself and my brother share the car together. How we came across this car was through my father. My father owned it as a student, and he left it in storage for maybe 20 years until it was eventually discovered in a barn that was left to wreck and ruin. It was very badly vandalized in the early 1980s. The car was almost burnt out. And in 1984, we restored it to its present condition today. It took approximately 7 years. I love to drive the car any chance I get, mostly on weekends. And I'm so lucky to live in a county that we have roads like the Wild Atlantic Way, the Slayhead Drive and the Ring of Kerry route, which takes you across breathtaking scenery, bridges and roadways. I first became interested in cars at a very young age through my father. He had a huge interest in vintage and classic cars, and we were always brought up with it from a very young age. I am part of the Kingdom Veteran and Vintage and Classic Car Club in Kerry. The club boasts over 200 members, and the members range from different backgrounds, from different cars, from all walks of life. We have regular meetings and regular drives throughout the year. The future of the car, for myself, I see myself not as an owner of the car, but as a custodian for a future generation. And I just look forward to my next event out in it.